Welcome to the instructional video for the burly honeybee. Out of the box, the honeybee will arrive in its folded position. Start by removing the contents and locking the carrier into its upright position. Reach in through the back, grab the aluminum bar and pull it towards you. Using both hands, firmly snap the bars into place. Next, you'll install the wheel guards. The only tool you'll need is the included 5mm hex key. Push the screws through the lower frame bar inside the trailer. Position the wheel guard over the screws and tighten them loosely by hand. Then tighten the screws all the way with the provided 5mm hex key. The wheels will lock in and out of place using the push button in the middle. To start strolling, first install the tow bar. Insert the tow bar through the square receivers as shown. The small metal button will need to be pressed in before the tow bar will slide into place. Once in position, line up the holes in the back and lock them into place with the safety pin. To switch to stroll mode, pull outward on the wheel until it swings downwards and snaps back into place. Lastly, you'll adjust the handlebar by releasing the lever, adjusting the bar to the desired height, and locking the lever closed again. The honeybee is now ready to stroll. To convert to bike mode, follow these steps. Install the flag by dropping it into its receiver and pressing down very firmly. Make sure the flag has been wedged all the way into the bottom bracket and is not loose. The flag can be adjusted to remain upright, no matter what position the handlebar is in. When the stroller wheel is raised into the upright position, you're ready to attach the honeybee to the bike. Insert the flex connector into the hitch, align the holes, and lock them into place with the safety pin. Loop the safety strap around the lower bike stay and secure it to the D-ring. The honeybee is now ready for biking. With the one-wheel stroller kit, it only takes 30 seconds to switch from biking to strolling.